looks that a strong armed soldier with clenched fists. Placing the chips of bone they beat hard and shatter off his feet. And slice right through his owl skin, just like razors through a shield. Countless times the blood splattered, as each human lash fell. Several times the knees gave way, as his flesh just hung like ribbons. Then surprisingly, he turned his head. But the words he used were few. A soldier's face turned pale when he said, "This blood is for you." Uncaringly, they tossed an arm across his wounded form, and his blood pressure fell at noon. Lost in sin, he was saying, "This blood is..."